Greetings and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our Let's Play Pokemon Black. So in this episode, we are going to take on the Elite Four and become the champion. Isn't that great? Before we do, let's go ahead and look at our team. We got everyone up to level 57 except for Emboar here. And I don't think I really taught anyone any moves except I taught Drudigan their strength, but I was smacking myself in the head when I figured it out that I could have gotten it a long fucking time ago. Oh man. Alright, that's the team. Let's do this. Once you start your challenge, you cannot leave until you win against all or lose. Do you want to go in? Yes, then proceed. Oh man, words are engraved in the statue. Four great warriors form this Pokemon League. To the southwest is the one who does not fear the ghost type. To the southeast is the one who channels the power of fighting type. To the northwest is the one who has mastered dark. And to the northeast is the psychic type. Oh man, which one do I want to go through first? So many choices. We'll go ahead and put Stoutland up front. And which one's the psychic one? Let's see, ghost, fighting, let's see, north, west, and then northeast. Northeast is the one I want first. Whoa! Ah! Yep, this is definitely psychic. Why is she asleep? She's been asleep this entire time. Who are you? How impudent you are to disturb my sleep. You appear to possess a combination of strength and kindness. Very well. Make your best effort not to bore me with your yawn-inducing battle, clear? Man, what a fucking whore. First she sleeps, and then she gets upset when I come to challenge her. Oh no. Ice Fang! Bad idea. Bad, bad, bad. I should have went with Crunch. No! Yay! Victory! Well, man, you might go down. God damn, that was a punch. Fuck! The hell are these guys on fucking steroids? Oh, fuck! Alright, halfway there. Musharna. God damn! It really does feel like these guys are on fucking steroids or something. For them to be doing this much fucking damage, holy shit! Wow. Holy fuck! God, I'm like 10 levels higher than this bitch, And she's, like, knocking him out like it's nothing. Alright. Last one. And crunch. And another crunch. I know she's probably gonna knock me out in one hit. God. Man, if this one was this tough, and holy shit! You haven't faced all the members of the Elite Four yet, have you? Don't concern yourself about me. Go on ahead. Whew! I need to fucking heal, holy shit! I mean, if I was the same level as her, I don't know if I would have been able to do it. Okay, they're all revived. We're gonna go ahead and use up the rest of my super potions here, since we're not in a battle. And... alright, that'll suffice. Okay, let's see, I know to the right of me is the fighting. Let's see. Okay, ghost would be to the left, fighting to the right, and dark to the top left. I think I'll go and take on this one first. Whoa. Whee! Okay. I am going to... keep with what I have, eyes brimming of dark flame. This man rejected everything other than himself in order to bring about one singular justice. That's the part of the novel I'm writing. I was inspired by the challenger who was just here, and somehow I got a little sad. Excuse me, you're a challenger, right? I'm an Elite Four Ghost-type Pokemon user, Chantal, and I shall be your opponent! Alright. Holy shit. Alright. Crunch time! No! Fucking burn. All right, let's continue with crunch. Shit, it's gonna full restore. Oh my God. Let's see, status, shit, 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 full restore, go. What the hell? Oh my God. God! And crunch. Yes! Chandelure is taken down! That burn! We're gonna need to use a, full restore here. Hang in there, Drudigan. Alright, crunch time! Alright. She's probably gonna use a full restore, yep. Like a fucking bitch. One more should do. We did it. Holy shit. Good job, Drudigan. I'm proud of you. Sorry. First, I must apologize to my Pokemon. I'm really sorry you had a bad experience because of me. Oh, it's not your fault. This is how battles always are. And even in light of that, I'm still one of the Elite Four. Holy crap, that's two down. I'm gonna need to heal. Revive. Get up, Stoutland. And let's go ahead and use those super repel I still have. These are definitely gonna make me use up the rest of my super repel. Alright. Let's see. The fighting or... what was that other one? Fighting or dark. I think I'm gonna go take out the dark one. That one seems like it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Alright, Emboar. Wow. An escalator. Wonder how much it costs to keep the, or have the upkeep on this damn place. Alright, Emboar. Please don't pass out on me. Man, oh man. What is going on today? Challengers coming one right after another. Well, no matter. I am Grimsley of the Elite Four, and I will fulfill my duty to be your opponent. Alright. And hammer arm. Holy shit. No. Bullshit! Fucking bullshit! What?! And it's faster than me. What the hell?! And seed bomb. What's up? Oh, Bisharup. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and use the leech seed here. Oh man, this is terrible. Crap! Alright, revenge. Yes! And Lipard. We're gonna go ahead and start out with revenge. Come on. No! Way to go, Trudigan. I am very proud of you. Whether or not you get the fight at full strength, whether or not luck smiles on you, none of that matters. Only results matter. And a loss is a loss. See, victory shines like a bright light. Got one more to deal with. And revive. Get the hell up, Emboar. And Simmy Sage. Simmy Sage, mostly you, because I think I'm gonna need you for this last Elite Four member. Super Potion, here we go. That'll do. And time to bring you up to speed. What are we at? 8? Okay. Simmy Sage, you're going up front. You're the only one that has a flying move here. Ooh. I don't like those sparks. This doesn't look safe. Oh, cool! It's like a boxing tournament. Well, I guess I gotta do it. Who do I have up front? Good, Simisage. Let's do this. Greetings, Challenger! My name is Marshall! In order to master the art of fighting, I'm training under my mentor, Aldor. My mentor sees your potential as a trainer and has taken an interest in you. It is my intention to test you, to take you to the limits of your strength. Alright. Let's do this! We're gonna go straight to the acrobatics here. Hoo! I'm gonna make it use up one of its full heals off the bat. Alright. Already down. Already defeated one. 3 to go. What the hell? Oh my god! Hang in there, Simmy Sage. Bullshit! Oh, what the hell? That ability is utter bullcrap. Alright, Embor, get out there. And flamethrower. Now, you have become the strongest trainer in the Pokemon League. The statue at the central chamber will take you to the champion's room. We, the Elite Four of Unova, are sworn to follow the champion's order to be neutral. So, the rest is up to you. Yeah, I don't know what to expect here. I honestly don't know what to expect here, so I think I'm going to save this for next time. If you guys like, be sure to give a like, comment, and subscribe. Next time, we'll take on the champion and become the champion. This has been Dungeon Master 201, signing out.